Ashish, over the last couple of few weeks that you've been speaking, you have said that 8600 remains a bit of a problem as far as the Elliott wave is concerned. Do you see the markets surpassing this hurdle in the near term?
Right, Mangalam. See, we have been seeing some struggling activity in the zone of 8600 to 8650. Even in today's session, we can clearly see that market did manage to go towards 8660, but again it has been struggling and moving back below 8600. So this level, this entire zone becomes very, very crucial for us, and this is also where there are a lot of resistance lines coming in. So for positivity to continue, we need to see a very strong breakout above 8650 levels with a strong momentum bar. That is one. Secondly, what is also concerning is Nifty, even if it has managed to take out previous high, but Bank Nifty has still not managed to take out 19,170 to 19,200 level, which it made few days back. So those are, that is minor negative divergence to some extent. So this week is going to be crucial, and how the expiry happens. If it happens below 8600, then there is some chances of retracement. If we manage to cross above 8650 with a strong momentum, then the uptrend remains intact.